In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the PACE maneuver or PACE test for deep gluteal syndrome.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Deep gluteal syndrome, abbreviated as DGS, is defined as pain in the buttock area caused from a non-discogenic entrapment of the sciatic nerve in the subgluteal space. The structures that can be involved in sciatic nerve entrapment are not only the piriformis, but also fibrous bands containing blood vessels, gluteal muscles, hamstring muscles, the gemelli obturator internus complex, vascular abnormalities, and space-occupying lesions. For this reason, the term deep gluteal syndrome instead of piriformis syndrome is now preferred. Commonly reported symptoms include hip or buttock pain and tenderness in the gluteal and retrochochanteric region. The pain is often described to be sciatica-like, often unilateral, and exacerbated with rotation of the hip, inflection, and knee extension. Other symptoms include intolerance of sitting for more than 20 to 30 minutes, limping, disturbed or loss of sensation in the affected extremity, and pain at night getting better during the day. No diagnostic studies have been done on this test yet, which is why we give it a questionable clinical value in practice. Before you conduct the test, make sure you have examined and excluded more prevalent pathologies in the lumbar spine and SI joint that could explain the patient's symptoms. To perform the test, have the patient in sitting position with hips and knees flexed and the lower legs hanging off of the table. Then, the examiner places his hands on the lateral aspects of the patient's knees and ask the patient to push the hands apart against resistance. The test is considered positive in case of weakness, faltering, and reproduction of pain on the affected side. All right, this was our video on the PACE test. If you want to learn about another test for this condition, click on the video right next to me. As always, thank you very much for watching. If you like our content, make sure to give this video a like and follow our channel by a click on the subscribe button down below. For more content from us Physiotutors, head to Facebook, Instagram, or our webpage, physiotutors.com. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.